Hi everybody, I'm Lorenzo from lorenzocavecard.com, and today I want to show you how to make a low poly background in Cinema 4D. First of all, let's create a new plane, then set width for example 1024 and height 700. Then we can change the orientation, for example plus Z. So then we need to set up the width segments, for example 50, and height segments by 50 again. Okay, now let's go to the Deformer tab and let's create a new displacer. Select displacer and make us a child of the plane. Then let's go to the shading menu and select shader, noise. Set seats for example by 300 and set global scale for example 250%. Okay, now let's go to the object tab and set strength for example 105% and height for example 150. So now let's go to the deformer menu and let's create a new polygon reduction. Okay, now select polygon reduction tool and make us a child of the plane object. Alright, now let's go to the more graph menu and let's create a new text. Set depth for example 250 and change font. Text, and I will write LW. Right. Then set height for example 150 and right now select more text and make editable, right click and select children and make editable again, then right click again and select children, right click again and connect object and delete. Alright, so okay, now we have to set up a polygon mode and let's go to the select menu and select all. Now right click and we have to select bevel. Okay, and set extrusion by 2 and inner offset by 1. Then select more text and let's go to the select menu and select loop selection. Right, so we need to select the inner part of the text. Then let's create a new material and uncheck color and check on luminance. So now select brightness, for example, 300%. Okay, now let's go to the create shader and let's create a new material, new chin material. Uncheck this diffuse, uncheck roughness, and select the gradients, for example, like light blue. Now we need to select the top part of the text and alright, now let's create a new material again and uncheck color. Let's go to the color, let's go to the texture and select gradient. Select the first color, for example, like dark blue, and second color like light blue. Okay, now I will use this color for the background. Then let's create a new light, for example, area light, and select light. And select shadow, like area, okay, now let's go to select text and let's go to select menu, select polygon mode and let's go to select menu and set loop selection. Okay, now we need to select the bezels of the text. Okay, now let's create a new sky. And let's go to the render settings. Let's go to optut, set film video, for example, HDTV. Then let's go to anti-aliasing and set best settings. Then let's go to the F effects and select ambient occlusion. Set accuracy, for example, 100% and maximum samples, for example, 250. So now let's go to the effect tab again and select global illumination. Set view diffuse depth, for example, by 2. Let's go to the samples and set low and record density low again. Smoothing custom.